Yeah, out of all the prairies, I love Grand Prairie the best. Out of all the prairies.
It's in the name. It is the grandest of all prairies. Yes.
That's right. I heard that people were driving in, not just in Grand Prairie, but from places kind of even far away from that. Is that right? So people drove in?
People love you, Dexter. People love you.
I take the credit for that. I think it's because of me. Thank you. I'm just so glad they all came out tonight. Isn't this amazing? There's like a gazillion people here, Noodles.
Fuck yeah! Actually, I'm getting a number, Dexter.
You're getting a number already? You mean how many people are here tonight, or what?
The control room is giving me a number. We're setting... Oh my god, Dexter, you're not going to believe this. It's a world fucking record attendance here tonight.
A world record?
Here at Grand Prairie, 900,302 people here tonight.
That is unbelievable. Maybe because they pack them in so tight that that looks like, it doesn't look like that many. What was that number again?
It was 900,302 people here tonight.
He said the same number twice, so he must be telling the truth, right?
You know what, Dexter, though? They didn't come here to talk about numbers and math and shit. These people want to hear some songs!
Forgive me, my bad.
It's okay.
Take it away.
Okay. Thank you for joining us this evening. We got a bunch of songs to play for you. We're going to do a new one right now, the one that you guys made, the number one rock song of the last year. Thank you very much for that. It is the title track of our new record. It's called Let the Bad Times Roll.
Yeah.
I think they could go on all night, Noodles. I don't think they want to stop. You guys can keep on going all night, right?
Fuck yeah, Grand Prairie's full of maniacs!
That's right. And I know why, too. You know why? You wanna know why?
Why, Dax?
Because these guys are a bunch of crazy motherfuckers, that's why. Woo! See? They admit it. They acknowledge it. They admit it.
Dude, it's fun being a crazy motherfucker, I'll tell you that.
Yeah. All right.
You know what else? Listen to the tenor, the timbre, the tone. Make some noise, people.
The tone of their voices.
Also, perfect pitch and perfect timing, Dexter.
They're all singing exactly the same note.
Beautiful maniacs!
They're singing louder than we are. They know all the words.
It's amazing. And better, more on key than I am, for sure.
That's right, they're like a choir of angels.
Choir of angels here in Grand Prairie tonight!
That's right.
I suspect there's something else about this crowd here, though.
They've got some attitude, right?
They got some style, some steez, some swagger, right? They also love their curse words, Dexter! Am I right?
They love their curse words.
Yes!
Who says curse words? What does that mean, even?
It's cussing. It's foul language.
Oh, cussing.
It is the type of language that makes the penalty box blast.
Nice. What does the mommy and daddy say? Stuff like that.
Words that mommy and daddy tell you to never say in front of your grandparents.
Well, you know, you guys, you're the perfect crowd because we've got a part coming up with a song right now. It involves singing and it involves cussing. And would you guys like to sing it along with us? I don't think that was good enough. I said, would you guys like to sing it along with us right now? Okay, that's good. All righty. I hope I remember the note. It was an A, right? That's not it. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Drivers are in such attitudes. When I show my peace, complete seat. Something's on, feel like I'm dying.
true. Mainly I do play guitar, and I really enjoy playing guitar. I enjoy playing all different kinds of music, and I enjoy playing with these guys right here. So I'm gonna lean on them a little bit for these first couple, just until I get a feel for this. Josh, why don't you give me an inspiring drum beat? Because this next part's all about me. We're gonna do a little something right now that I like to call Noodles Plays With Himself. Brand new record called Let the Bad Times Roll. This is in the Hall of the